What's up, guys? My name is Jace, and let's play Kingdom Hearts 3. We're heading off into what I believe is the final showdown. We've got all our friends back, and I think we're going to be taking on... I think it's going to be Xehanort, Ansem, and... actually, there's the Dark Riku as well. Oh, man, there's going to be some shit going down. Oh, and Terra! I forgot about Terra! Oh, boy.
Terra!
Ven!
Wait.
Terra!
This is the same thing.
You.
Terra, please say you're in there.
Wait, was I supposed to go to the orb? I don't think so. Yeah, this is the exact same cutscene.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
Yeah, say no word. Or is it Xemnas? Forget.
He is their 13th!
Today is the day you all lose.
Oh boy.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body.
Been there, done that.
But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
Oh boy.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Not this time. It's already different. Attaboy, Sora. Oh! Who? What?
Who are you?
Got who? You, Xehanort.
Oh, is that the old man? The teacher.
Terra?
Oh.
This is impossible.
Oh, same thing Ventus and Vanitas had,
how
but reversed.
For this moment.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, his Keyblade's a whip? Got your sword. Got you. It's a whip and a fucking cannon? Like a photon cannon, holy shit! Dude, this is epic!
Terra!
No, Ven!
But...
Ven first.
Legions of Heartless. Oh boy. Oh, this again. Oh boy. It's like the dark world
all
over again.
Okay, we've got this.
Alright, come on, Sora. We can do this, guys. There's so many of them. Holy shit. Okay, we got a level 2. Here we go. No. Being in the middle is where I'm going to do most damage, but it's where I'm going to take the most damage, too. That's not good. Ah, shit. Almost dodged it. Damn it! This is not good. Where are you? How do I forget how to lock on to shit? Yeah, Maybe I can't walk onto it? Yeah, doesn't seem like I can walk onto it. There we go. Parry was a good move there. Ah. Okay, come on. Let's get angry, Sora. Hell yeah. Oh, hell no. Oh, this is not good, man. It's just too much. It's just too much. Oh, man. Taking way too much damage. Way too much damage. Nope. Hell yeah. Okay. Claws, maybe? That's different. Alright, maybe that'll... Yes, that did a lot of damage. Okay, can I hit these guys?
Here we go.
Okay. Come on. Hell yeah. Okay, this is working a hell of a lot better. If I could just stay on point, though. Hell yeah, there we go. And the blades. Just keep spinning around. There we go. Now we can do some damage. Okay, I can lock on. Okay, we're halfway there. Just get myself to full health while I'm not hurting. Finish.
Here we go.
They were right close to me.
You're through.
Hope I did some damage. Okay, come on, Goofy. Hell yeah! No, 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 no. Dodge, dodge, dodge. This is not good. Ah, didn't manage to dodge that one. Oh boy. Oh boy. Heal, heal, heal. This is not good. We gotta get our claws back. Come on, just keep hitting. And then we gotta get out of this circle. Where? Ah! Flare Force, come on. Hell yeah. Atta boy, Donald. Oh shit, I should have launched that attack a little bit sooner. No, not happening. I don't know what that's gonna do, but I don't like it.
Here we go.
We are just gonna keep going. Just keep going. Oh, there's so much happening right now. I don't even know what's going on. No, 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 no! Get out of there! Holy hell. No, shit! Okay, can we not, motherfucker? Can I just wait this attack out? That's insane. Okay, I'm right next to the edge of it. Do some good damage, please. Okay, I did some damage, not much. I do not like that twister attack. Goofy Bombardier, hella. Hella. Oh man, I am so spastic right now. I really do not want to lose this. No, get out, get out. Can I? What is going on? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, bouncy balls of doom. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Just fly around. Just dodge them. Dodge for days. Ah, crap. Can I attack something? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I can't even lock on to anything. Okay. Made it through that. I should heal up again right now. There we go. Get my claws. Hell yeah. Okay. We are doing alright. We are doing okay. Okay, I'll switch out. Use Flare Force. And then go back to the claws. Oh no, it's a tornado. Okay, stop using the claws. Stop using the claws. Yeah, shit. I can almost heal again. No, 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 no. Oh, this is not good. I don't want to stop. There we go. Okay, we gotta get in there. Ah, shit. We're gonna lose the claws. We won't get the swords. Rage form. Just to get the health. Okay, come on. Here we go. Let's do some damage. Okay, we got a splash run out of that. We're after our rage form's done. Everything is everywhere, man. No, no. I can't use items in this form. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. Hell yeah. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, splash run. We're doing it. Because I think I can avoid damage doing this. Let's just make a path throughout the whole thing. Just keep it concentrating on it. And hopefully we'll do some damage. Finish. Hit, 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 hit. Okay. And do we hit it with the finale? I think we'll miss it with the finale. Yeah, we missed it. Okay. Whoa, what? Would you stop with your bullshit? Okay, hitting it with long-range magic seems to slow it down. Oh, man. Not good. There we go. Can we finish it with this? Oh, boy. Hell yeah. Whew, that took everything. Oh boy.
Come on.
This has gotta be the end of them soon. Oh shit.
Something's wrong!
Oh, nobody's too? Oh. They're all getting sucked in. Everybody's getting sucked into that. Oh, is it gonna make like a huge heartless? Oh, rot-row. Rot-row indeed. Damn, Axel, that Keyblade looks gnarly.
What now? Sorry?
I'll stop it.
Attaboy. Who? Is that a young Ansem?
Need some help?
No, his eyes are green. It was one of the Keyblade Warriors from the First War. Oh, I wonder who that was. I've got chills, like my arms, all throughout, up and down my spine. This is wild. Oh, that is gorgeous. Of course he's gonna hop on for a ride. Like a reverse colored of his Keyblade 2. Whoa.
What is this?
Whoa.
All right. Let's go!
Dude, hell yeah. Repeatedly access different Legion? Carlos D, Jin, Cheki, Heisung, Nick. Are these other players? Oh, hell yeah. I should keep it when, yeah. Oh man, that is awesome!
Now's our chance.
Avoid large enemies and keep pressing triangle to attack. Oh, this is so epic. It's like Space Invaders. Can I heal? No, I can't heal. Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, this is like less of a gameplay thing and more of like an appreciation thing. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't die, Sora. Do not die. Do not die. Come on. Come on. Oh, I'm just slamming triangle here.
We're almost finished.
I was so damn close. Union X. Come on. Hell yeah, attaboy. God damn, that was awesome. Learn Kiraga. Here's your final healing spell at the end of the game. Christ. Like, obviously, we still gotta face Organization 13, but. Oh, wow.
Sora!
That is awesome.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
What was that?
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Look.
Oh, this looks menacing.
Just send out the big bad.
Fucking Axel always ready for a fight.
You!
The organization's been using hearts. One Xehanort got you in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget? I'd say that was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure? How about we find out?
It's all you, Riku.
A real test for the mark of mastery.
What did you say?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way toward a second failure.
Blundering? I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
At least you admit it. Well, if you Guardians think you brought the goods, you'll have to prove it to the old guy one last time.
You are going down, Ansem.
Kid, take it away.
Oh, shit. Oh no. Not Legions of Heartless again. God damn it.
This again?
So many. It's literally raining heart dust.
This isn't good.
Form up now.
Oh boy. Don't lose heart, Mickey.
Try to use time magic against these numbers. You won't have enough strength for the final battle.
Damn, we're just gonna get worn out.
Try and break through. Everyone, get ready.
Alone? That's crazy. I'll help.
Two is no better.
Yeah, splitting up's a bad idea.
Oh man, we're just like a little island in a sea of.
There's way too many.
Holy. This is not looking good, man. Come on, Sora. Merlin? Oh, Yen Sid, not Merlin. Oh, shit. I didn't think I'd see him pop onto the battlefield. Damn! Yen Sid, more like Moses.
Go, my young champions. I will hold them all here for as long as I can.
We're not gonna leave you behind!
You guys go on!
Me and Donald will stay here. The two of us will back up Master Yen Sid.
Donald. Goofy.
You're a whole bunch by yourself, Sora.
Don't worry, we'll catch up with you in just a bit.
Guys.
Okay,
we'll regroup later.
We're losing our advantage, guys. We gotta go.
Make haste.
Hell yeah. Starlight, a keyblade that survives from antiquity. Form change, second form S. Oh, I'm equipping the shit out of that. I think I'm going to change my... I don't really use my normal keyblade that much. I think I'll change out that one. Because I really like my others. But the normal keyblade's like kind of classic, so it's like, eh, I don't want to. Damn. It's like all the Keyblade wielders fell while they were sitting in rank. They're standing in rank, I should say, not sitting. Well, this is the final battle setting if I've ever seen it. All right, Ansem. What you got?
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently, but together, we shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now, we forge it, the ultimate key. The Keyblade.
God damn. Really? A little eccentric, don't you think? You prideful, prideful bastard. Time to knock you down a peg or three.
Here we go.
Yeah.
So I wonder if it's going to be like one-on-one fights or if it's just going to be a battle royale or... Maybe, like, different characters will face off against different members of Organization 13. There's 7 of us and 13 of them. So odds are, there's Ansem in there, too. So there's 14 of them. So it's going to be 2-on-1, pretty much.
I'd better get ready. Heal!
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah!
Map? Yeah, map. Perfect. Okay, so I think we're gonna be taking them on one by one. Bye. Okay, we have a Koopa coin. How much money do I got? 10 grand? Okay, let's buy a grand's worth of high potions. And 4 grand worth of high ethers. Probably won't use the damn things. Huh. A membership card you received at the Moogle shop. With this, you'll be able to purchase exclusive items. Ooh, do I go back in? Elixir. Oh, hell yeah. But I can only buy one. Might as well just buy one. Might save my ass. Here we go. So equipment, Sora. Add in that elixir. I got high ethers as well now. Okay, perfect. And then we said we're gonna switch out, because that's a strength 4. That's a strength 4 as well. But it's got 2 form changes. Starlight. Oh, that's a strength 4. Wow. Yeah, I think we're gonna switch it up. We use Starlight, Wheel of Fate, and Crystal Snow. Okay, now we're gonna save. Okay, half an hour into this recording. Let's do this. Holy shit. So I could save Riku or I could save Mickey. It's way more than 2-on-1. Okay, I gotta save Riku.
Oh, I guess I need to get through the door before it closes.
Yup.
Yeah.
Yup.
Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Here we go. Okay. Whew. That was clutch. I definitely think Riku's gonna need more help, especially fighting against his old self. And Xehanort right there. Man.
Riku! Huh?
Sora!
Okay. I'll take him on. Damn! What'd you? God damn! Right off the hop! Would you stop? Stop! Okay. Cutscene already? I just got a couple smacks in. That's not good. Are we sealed in?
Wait! Ansem! Where are you going?
So it's Ansem, not Xehanort.
Riku!
I keep getting them mixed up. Yeah, boy, dodge, Sora. Time to dodge, time to dodge. Or deflect like a mouse.
Hey, let's speed it up. Keep the line moving.
Keep home. You got this, Riku? Okay.
You better run!
Fuck. Damn it! Where are you? There you are. Okay, let's see how this keyblade works. There we go.
Back off!
Nope, you ain't getting a chance. Just keep the pressure. So this is the same attacks as my original keyblade. Damn it. Here we go. Okay. This is our strongest keyblade, so I'm gonna keep attacking with this one. Fuck, I can only block one of those? That sucks.
You better run.
Hit, there we go. So I just gotta keep interrupting his attacks. Damn, it's not like it's helping though. Items. Mega potion. Riku, could you keep this guy off my ass? Terra. Oh yeah. And then high wind. Nope, not letting you do anything. Don't care. Blaster Blaze is not good for right now, I don't
think. Let's make it interesting.
Nope.
Start dancing!
Okay.
You better run!
Yeah! Nope. All right.
So long.
Hey, watch him.
Man. I think we're going to be a lot further off than what I originally thought was coming up on the end. Might have a few episodes yet. Or videos, I should say, not episodes.
So long.
Reload.
No. Okay, awesome. The reach I got out of this thing's enough.
Back off. It's over. There.
Storm flag, hell yeah. Oh man, my heart is pounding.
I'm unstoppable.
Ow!
Think fast. One more.
Hell yeah. Okay, I knew it was gonna hit him. My whole point was to get under him and do that. Okay, so you just gotta beat one and not both?
Yeah. Figures. If I had a keyblade, it'd be different.
Like you're actually worthy to use one?
Oh. I am worthy.
Huh? What do you mean?
The old coot promised to bequeath me his. Why else do you think I would ever put up with all his nonsense?
It'd be wasted on you.
As if.
Oh. He's like dead. Oh, shit. Whoa, that was dark. Damn.
I'm unstoppable! I'm done with you! Later!
Nope. God damn! At least Riku took out more than half his health.
It's over!
So that's a good carryover. Damn. Rage form. Get that health back and fuck him up. There we go. Just juggling in the air is our best bet right now. There we go. Keep him from attacking. There we go. Keep it going. Keep it going. If I have to wrist charge, I'll wrist charge. Discharge. Because I can heal right after if I need to.
Try again. Darkness. Come on. Heal. You like it?
So it was him doing that attack. I thought so.
Yeah. So long. Think fast.
Yo. Could you not?
One more.
But why?
Done.
You're not real.
Beg to differ.
Huh? I'm the real one.
No.
Aren't you my past self? From when Ansem possessed me? Oh. No. You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me. I knew it. It's a replica. A soon-to-be empty vessel.
Ow.
I've been waiting for a chance like this.
The only question is, are you gonna stay on our side? Oh. You just took him out. I thought he was gonna possess it.
Hey! What are you doing? Take the vessel!
No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more.
He's saving it for Roxas.
I mean. Oh. Naminé. You're saving her.
That's right. Naminé's still trapped too. That makes sense.
Good luck.
Oh, wow. We're getting heart-wrenching here, aren't we? Damn. Okay, so now we're unsealed.
Is that a replica for Naminé?
Yeah. Sora probably couldn't hear the other one. He probably couldn't even see the other Rikus.
I know.
I'm going after Ansem.
Okay. I'll go help the others.
Okay, so Mickey still needs our help. Can we pick it up? No. Okay. It's only... Yeah, so we can't come back the way we came. So we've got this way. Oh shit, this is sealed still. Okay, so we've got one option. Mickey? Yeah, Mickey's fight. Boy, Mickey. Four on one, and he's holding
his
own.
Your
Majesty! Huh?
That's Aenort. You gonna seal us in here, too? Or are you gonna fight? Okay, a different way of sealing us in. God damn. No. I'm gonna go against him because take out long range is a good strategy first. And he doesn't have much health. At all. He doesn't go down much. But he doesn't have a lot of help. Okay, perfect. Oh. Oh boy. That's not good. They just get a power up? Uh-oh. Oh boy. Is he gonna join the fight? No, he's taking off.
Xemnas!
Exactly what I needed.
Couple aces up your sleeves? No. Did the one I choose to attack determine which one got a power up? Oh boy.
Sora, look out!
That seems like a lot of rendering. Just for three separate cutscenes that could happen here. Oh no.
No!
What is this, Yu-Gi-Oh? God damn it, Pegasus.
Sora, one final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win is find me among these cards and strike me down.
Oh, great. We're playing Find the Lady? Oh, shit. And of course, they're gonna keep trying to kill me.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
Go straight back. You are so done, dude. Where are the other two?
When you beat the odds.
See ya.
Okay, so they only show up when it's like a game time. There. I don't know why I could tell. They were all moving, but I knew that one was the one. I might have just like... Subliminally known something.
What's the matter?
That one. Okay, so the real one shakes sideways. And you're done.
It's more fun when you beat the odds.
There we go. Okay, so that was relatively simple. You just had to figure out he's the one that shaked instead of jumped. Give me back Mickey.
You were born for these sorts of games.
This is honorable.
What's this?
A wild card. You've earned it. Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
Just because you're on different sides doesn't mean you have to hate each other. I think that's important to know. Hope you're ready to keep fighting, Mickey, because we got two more to take care of here. And these two do not play nice.
Yeah. What's the matter?
It's time to finish him.
This is for you.
Yeah.
Damn it. Okay, let's get this rage form going. Hit him. There we go. Man, he's got a lot of health. Oh. At least he takes a lot of damage. Shit, I'm gonna have to heal after this. A couple little more attacks. Okay, so if you keep a combo going and risk form stays till the end. Good to know. Okay. Almost at halfway. No! No! Damn it, damn it. There we go. Alright, this is the reach I need. Just to be able to lunge in like that. There we go. Splash run, hell yeah. Ah, I should have switched keyblades.
I'll take try and keep up.
Mickey's not on here with me, is he? Ah, I didn't hit triangle in time. I just looked over to it. Damn it all. No, him. No. Okay, we still got my lance. Can we get it? There we go, storm flag. Oh, we almost missed out on it. Here we go. This is gonna damage him. Come on, fall. There we go. Keeping an eye on that finish cage. Here we go. Hell yeah. Some damage. Okay, one bar left. I've got this. I'm sure Mickey took her down quite a few pegs. Nope, no. Here we go. This high wind is by far my favorite weapon. Hell yeah. And I like how you get a little bit of resolution with each of your enemies. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4. It's gonna be 5 done out of Organization 13. We're gonna be halfway there. Because I'm sure the final fight is gonna be against Ansem.
So now it all comes back
They're
to me.
They're almost halfway there, I should say.
Hey, is that a real laugh?
Or a cry laugh?
Yes. My heart is remembering how to feel.
Really? That's good.
And now I am on the cusp of reclaiming my identity. My purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
So in a sense, we're kind of like releasing them from their own darkness.
I will break you.
Doubt that. You are done. You're fast as hell. God. Damn. Do you ever stop? Lady. Here we go.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
You are so... Mickey, could you get in here and smack this person with me? Thank you. Attaboy, Mickey. Damn. You're done. Right here. There we go. Oh, okay. We got a max HP increase out of that, too. Oh yeah, our recording's coming up on an hour. Shortly.
Are you kidding?
You're gonna be recompleted.
I didn't ask you for your garbage opinion. I lost to a bunch of losers like you.
Bitter to the end.
Could be worse. Become that geezer's heart tank? No thanks.
So I don't think any of these...
Then why help him?
I was really just along for the ride.
With...
My secret.
I love how it splashes
away. I'll go after Xemnas while you go find the others.
All right. Okay, so coming up onto that one hour mark, I'm going to leave this video here. I'm going to continue in the next one. I think it's maybe going to end up being two more videos in total. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe if you can. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.